And I'm back home. It's Monday. It's 3 o'clock now, and I came back a few minutes ago. Long weekend. Nothing really interesting happening. Nothing really interesting happened. That's an English sentence. I baked some cookies. Christmas cookies, because on Saturday was the 1st December and yesterday was the 1st Advent. So what did we do on Friday? On Friday I had to work a little bit for university, handed in an assignment. Then we made dinner, watched Netflix. Saturday we slept in. I slept until 10 o'clock. I was so tired. We wanted to go somewhere, but then it was raining, so we were like, nah. So I worked a little bit. Then we bought some food. I made the cookies, and then just relaxing evening at home. Same at Sunday, but Sunday we went on a walk for 2 hours, which was nice. And yeah, today slept in, because yesterday we got to bed at like 3. Because we were watching stuff, so oops. So again, slept in today and then ate some breakfast and came here. Now I have 2 hours before I need to go to my seminar at university. So I'm going to relax a little bit and then head to university. I'm now doing my laundry. Oh, great hair. Doing my laundry and then getting ready for university. It's now almost 4 o'clock, which means I'm on my way to university. Fortunately, I have another course. We're discussing our essays, I think. So yeah, that's where I'm heading right now. And hopefully it isn't too boring. I think it's around an hour, so we see how that goes. I'm now on my way home. I just went to the store to get a little bit of food because I have absolutely nothing at home. So a little bit of stuff to make some breads and some salad. Yeah. And now I'm on my way home. It should be a little bit over 5 now. So getting home, and then I have until 7. So I eat something. Then head off to gymnastics. I have now around an hour before I need to get ready. So I got 2 sweet things. I really need to change my diet after Christmas or after New Year. Yeah, probably after New Year when my parents are gone, because I'm pretty sure while my parents and my family is here, we will eat a lot. We will eat a lot of good stuff where you need to eat a lot. So I guess New Year, new me. As everyone else, I've never done that, but I'm eating so much crap right now, which isn't good for me. But a little bit of sweets, a little bit of videos for an hour, and then heading to gymnastics. Unfortunately, that's the last Monday gymnastics for this year. So the next 2 Mondays, there isn't anything, and then it's Christmas break. It's now 7 o'clock. I'm ready and on my way to gymnastics. So I leave you. I see you again in probably 4 or 5 hours when I'm back. Go. Thank you. It's now 10:30 and I'm back home. I filmed a lot today because I did, for the first time in probably 1 or 2 months, I did some balance beam, so I have a little bit of that I will show you. And I also did some, a very little bit of bars, because my hands started hurting, and a little bit of air track, but I don't have a clip from that. But I feel so bad because of the things I ate before. I ate too much sweet stuff, so now I feel terrible. I probably will make a little salad to feel better. Yeah, but other than that, take a shower, go to bed, try to sleep early because tomorrow I have a group meeting at 9:30 or 10, something around that, so I can't sleep that long, so I need to go to bed somewhat early. Yeah, so nothing really interesting is going to happen today, so I will see you tomorrow. Good night. Outside it's looking really cool right now because back there it's really black. Don't know if you can see it. Then at the same time the sun is shining. Crazy! Yeah, it's now 9:00, so I'm on my way to meet up with my group and work on our group project. To the university now. And look at that. The sun is shining. Project, and it took 3 hours. So over. So I'm getting maybe a little snack I can eat on the way, and then I'm on my way back home to get some real lunch. I got now, you can't really see them, I'm sure of different nuts and fruits. So I will munch those on my way home and then make some lunch. On my way home. It's now almost 2:00 and I'm back home and I'm about to make some lunch, but I just got the cutest thing ever. Can you see that? It's an advent calendar my friend just sent me from back home, and it's so cute. So it's a little advent calendar. It was a card, but you're supposed to put it like that, so you can put a candle inside and then you can see the pictures. It's so cute, because I so far don't have an advent calendar here, because it is a thing but not as huge as in Germany. So in Germany there are so many different kinds, and here there are not that many different kinds, and it's not everywhere. So I'm so excited for that. Yeah, that makes me happy. And now making some lunch because I'm really hungry. It's now 2:30, which means that I need to go to my fitness course in 2 hours. I just made some pasta with pesto. I was like, and I'm eating it with my in my coconut ball. I'm doing that. The meeting with my group was, so we had to read 2 texts and discuss them, because tomorrow in the lecture we are discussing all of the texts we had to read. Yeah, and my group wasn't the best. For one text we took like 2 hours, because I guess 1 or 1/2 hour they just talked about other stuff, and yeah. So I did just my own work, because I was like, I'm not wasting my time talking about whatever. So yeah, and then two out of the group had to go to another group meeting, so me and the other one did the second text in like 45 minutes. So, yeah. got me very frustrated. So I need to do some things now where I don't need to really need to think, because it just I hate stuff like that. Yeah, so I'm really hungry, so I'm eating that now. And I'm seeing you later. It's now 4:30. And I'm on my way to my 2 fitness classes. Today it was really good. It was again a little bit exhausting, but good. Outside it's really raining, that's why I didn't drink my shake on the way, so I have to drink it now. Afterwards I'm going to shower, probably make some salad, and then FaceTime with my parents. Because they are coming over Christmas here to Stockholm. So we need to figure out a little bit of things, how we are going to do that, or how plan a little bit. So that's the rest of the evening planned. I made now some dinner. My parents are also first going to eat something, and then we're going to talk. So I have salad with a lot of stuff, so cucumber, red pepper, avocado, sweet corn, tomatoes, stuff like that. Then I also have a little bread with hummus and one with honey, and I'm going to eat that. And probably, oh, I have to do a little bit more work. Ugh! Sorry. I'm going to do a little bit more work for my test on, my Swedish test on Thursday. So I'm going to do that. And then FaceTime with my parents. It's now 10 o'clock and I finished FaceTiming with my parents. It's already so late and I haven't done anything really for university today. It's so terrible. I need to do more stuff, but I don't have the time to do it, and tomorrow, again, the whole day is full, and it sucks. So much things I should do, but I don't have time to do it. Yeah, just sucks. So, hopefully at some point I get stuff done. I don't know. I think I'm going to plan a little bit how and what I'm going to do the next weeks to make sure I get everything done I need to do. And then, yeah. So I FaceTimed with my parents, and apparently they want me to plan what we are doing on Christmas and all that stuff, and I need to decide what we're eating and so much things, and I'm just so overwhelmed and I don't know. It just sucks. Yeah, so don't really know what I'm going to do, and I need Jacob right now. I need someone to call me and tell me that it's going to be fine. Yeah, I'm going to figure it out. I guess I don't have another possibility, so I will figure it out and then, yeah. So I will say goodbye now. It's too much right now, so I will see you tomorrow. Good night. Good morning. It's now Wednesday, so half of the week done after today. So it's now 8 o'clock. It's so, oh god, it's way too early for me. But I have another course today, So I'm going to get some breakfast, pack some lunch, and then head out for my course.
I'm now sitting in the university, eating my lunch and working a little bit. It's now almost 3 o'clock and as you can see I'm still sitting at the university, and because in around 10 minutes I'm meeting with my language tandem buddy, so just waiting here 10 more minutes and then we're going to talk for an hour.
It's now 4:15 and I'm back home again. I just finished my hour with my tandem partner and it was alright. And now I'm back home. I have like 2 hours before I need to get ready for gymnastics. Today I bought 3 Swedish grammatic books from a girl because she had these 3, so that's A, B and C, and she wrote a little bit in the first one. She wrote pretty okay. The first one is almost done, but she wrote everything with pencil, so I can just erase it if I want. And yeah, but the second and the third one she never used, and she so I paid less than half of the price of them, which is pretty good, so I can train a little bit more Swedish. Yeah. But now I think an hour of doing nothing, and then I'm doing a little bit of work, and then I'm going to gymnastics. I'm finished and ready for gymnastics. Outside, I think it's now -2 degrees Celsius, so freezing cold. So I hope to get there as fast as possible before I really freeze. So, yeah. Gymnastics, I'm not really... was a long day, so I'm not really looking forward to go there, but it's going to be fine. Hopefully. So, just finished gymnastics. Don't know if you can hear me because it's a little bit windy. It's freezing cold, but practice was really good because it was free, so we could do whatever we wanted, which was pretty nice. And I did a little bit of trampoline, and then I mostly trained on the air track. I trained front tuck, rondat, flick or back handspring. Then I also trained rondat, back handspring, back tuck, which both was really good. My back tuck is still very high. Even the coach said today she's jealous of my back tuck because it's so high, which I guess is a good compliment. Now, on my way home, then I shower, and then we see how late it is. It's now 9:30 and I'm showered. I need to edit at least one video and make 3 thumbnails. And I need to... What else do I need to do? There was something else. Oh, I need to go over my Swedish thing for the Swedish test on tomorrow. Oh, it's tomorrow. Shoot. Yeah, I need to do that. That's the plan. Finally, I can use Photoshop again. I'm so happy. I already made a thumbnail and it gets so much easier. It's so much easier. I'm so happy. Doesn't look that much different, but It's so good. Yeah, so I'm working on another thumbnail right now, and I'm listening to the best from 2018. Yeah. And because nothing really interesting is going to happen today, well, I say goodnight, and I will see you tomorrow.